We need to look at the Lord more during this time than ever. It's one thing to look at the